The reservoir, a 40-acre farm, is finding its home in the Salinas Valley. It's the first of its kind in the state, combining agriculture and technology.
Part of why we wanted this to be on Highway 68 in a pretty visible location is we wanted to actually inspire people to think that the future of ag can happen here.
In September, you might see robotic pickers, laser weeders, sensors, and drones. And in the next few weeks, local growers will begin planting broccoli, cauliflower, celery, iceberg, and romaine. These crops will serve as test pilots for startups developing robots and workshops on site. The robots will then go out into the field, and the startups will make modifications as they see fit.
This is really about modernizing the agricultural industry so it becomes more sustainable here. So ag in Monterey County is already a $4 billion plus industry. The question is, will it continue to grow? And California is losing farmland. We're losing it to the south. We're losing it to Peru and to Mexico and to Chile. So in order for us to keep farms local and to keep those jobs just need to become more productive.
The farm creating 500 new jobs over the next 5 years for people who want to work in ag tech. They'll learn how to assemble, fix, maintain, develop, and modify machinery. One of its partners, Hartnell College, is helping prepare and train students for careers in this industry.
About half of our students come from agricultural families, and a lot of them have seen how ag works, but they've seen their parents work in the field. So to have them provide tech solutions and to work actually as technicians or in the tech field but in agriculture is a really amazing opportunity.
Brooke Kennebrew, KSBW, Action News 8 Sunrise.
And the farm is expected to officially launch in August or September.